And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've